I'm walking into Kleinfeld and I'm standing here thinking, maybe I'm in the wrong store. Where are the black dresses? There's a special room. This place is too big not to have a special room of black dresses. I want a black wedding dress so it can match my black little heart. Besides, who wants to be a basic bitch in white?
Oh my God, that's so pretty.
Nope. Camila?
It's a no.
Camila, ven aquí.
They're white. I'm good. The only person who I even care about their opinion is my mother.
I'm your favorite, sorry. So, what
I want, because you're my favorite, I want a white dress.
You heard that?
Did you hear that? You're gonna look so pretty in a white dress. Please, Camila. I'm not going to the wedding then.
Well, then that's $300 less for us to spend.
You asked for it.
And I pray for everyone here in Kleinfeld because she might burn it down if she doesn't get her way.
I don't think today is the day for me to get a dress. I can't please anyone. I can't please myself. I can't please my mom, my sister, Marcella, anyone. If that's not gonna happen, then there's no point in me being here.
Hey, hang on, right here.
No, I don't wanna talk to her.
Camila.
Sometimes you want the best for your kids, but sometimes maybe you're wrong. And in this time, I was thinking I was wrong.
Why you don't wear that dress? What we don't like is the black veil.
All right, maybe. Mom, but then what am I gonna wear? Do you get what I'm saying?
Okay, but maybe this dress for your reception and another white dress for your wedding.
What's going on?
I don't know.
She wanted black.
Yeah.
Her mom wanted white. Now her mom's okay with the black, but I think she's wanting,
I think she's kind of feeling guilty.
Yeah.
Camila, aquí es a lot of dresses, mija.
She's surprised that her mom said okay with the black.
She wasn't. And now she's like, wait, what do I do now?
Yeah.
I don't like none of this. I don't like this. Can I go outside to look for a dress for you that I know you like?
Go.
Let's find a dress for her.
I'm realizing that although it is my wedding day, it's a big day for my mom too. And I guess I can possibly wear a white dress.
I'm already don't care about long sleeves or short sleeves or nothing. Whatever she wants.
But don't put any money on it just yet.
She say, okay, well, I wear this dress for my reception and then let's find a
black. I didn't say, okay, I'll
okay,
wear the
bueno,
reception.
But I told you.
Okay.
And then I will find a dress for the wedding.
Okay.
My mom is just like, we're gonna find a dress. Let's do this together and we will find one.
Come on, Mom.
Okay, so let's take a peek at some of these.
A little girl always relies on her mom.
This is gorgeous. Mom.
No.
These are ball gown.
This one?
That's pretty.
If she says we're gonna find one, then we're gonna find one.
Okay.
Mira, Camila, este. That's pretty.
We try that? It's a little unique. I'll try it, yeah.
That's pretty.
Doesn't hurt to try it, right?
No.
Okay. We're getting somewhere. Which one are we feeling strongly about?
I want to try that one first.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know. That one just has
it's
something
standing
about
out to
it.
You. Yeah.
Cami has a very hard exterior, but the more I get to know her, she does have a very soft spot for her mother. So if we can find a white dress that gives her the same feeling as the black dress, I think we'll be getting somewhere.
I actually really like this.
We like it?
I've obviously have said, like, I want it to be different.
Definitely different, but it's still bridal. Is this something that you really like and want to show them?
Yes. Okay. I really like this one.
Okay, so let's go show them. Yay!
Okay. There's a light at the end of the tunnel.
That's the one that I told you. That's a beautiful dress, Mommy.
Oh,
I love the dress. Thank God. Thank God it's white.
It's not like black, but it's different. It's unique.
I think it's very pretty.
This dress makes me feel like this is the dress that I'm gonna start the new chapter of my life in, and it just made me feel really good.
Would you like to see a veil?
I would.
Okay, I would
not
love this.
Not in black.
Okay, come on. Let's go get her a veil.
It's beautiful.
Why don't we get an accessory consultant? I think it needs to be simple, but maybe with a little edge of rhinestones, maybe.
I love it.
Is this a wedding dress enough for you?
You look beautiful.
It's so elegant. I love it.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey,
good. Hanging in there.
Who can pick up that dress?
Oh,
your mom.
God.
By a thread.
She's taking the credit for it.
She did pick it up.
She did. I swear she really did.
I finally got her in a white dress. I think I can take her over the top, but I really need a veil that is gonna impress her and her entourage.
I think I saw this dress.
Yeah.
As like the swirly.
You know the one.
Know it. Okay. I have the perfect one for
you. You do? Okay. Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. He's pretty good at his game. He's got a good eye. He was watching the appointment, obviously. I like that because when I come to him and I ask for a veil, he's already has it in his mind. So, here he comes.
So.
Okay. Oh. Oh my. This is beautiful.
Isn't that beautiful?
It'll go perfect with the dress.
Yeah.
You've been watching.
I mean, always.
Well, thank you. I need some help with this appointment. Let me tell you.
I'm excited.
I can't wait to see the veil on
you.
Yeah,
me too.
Oh my God, I love it.
I see it, that's gorgeous.
Oh my God, I love it.
Oh yes.
Yep, princess.
Mm-hmm. You have to admit, how amazing is it?
What this dress is doing for me is telling me that I don't always have to have this tough exterior. I don't always have to wear black.
I mean, you can wear black to every single wedding you go to the rest of your life.
I feel amazing in this dress, and I feel like evolved or like a new person.
This makes me want to cry, because this is like the next chapter in my life, but I'm not going to cry. I have a reputation to uphold.
Why? Honestly, I feel that people with tattoos sometimes build up this wall that's tough, but inside, you're pure love.
Yeah.
Perfectly said.
Yeah.
It took a lot for this final dress to take me to the soft side, but Randy is hitting everything right on the head.
I feel complete in this dress.
And you can always wear that black to the reception. You really can.
I love this so much, I think I'd wear it to the reception, too.
Oh.
Woo!
Really?
Yeah.
Mommy! Come on, right here. Plant one.
Okay. Randy, I love you more now. Thank God, no black dress.
Thank you very much.
So this is it?
This is it.
Okay. Cami, are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying hell yes to the dress!
I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank
whatever.
You. But you like your dress.
I love it.
Okay.
I said yes to the dress.
Thank you so much for your patience and for dealing with her. Because I know I'm easy. I know I'm easy. She's the problem.
Okay.